What's going on? Hope y'all are having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex and I'm back today with another reaction video. Got some coffee, got some music, ready for a good fucking day. Today we're gonna be checking out some more AFI because y'all loved the reaction so much that I had to come back and react to this one real quick. Song is called Girls Not Grey, okay? So. I have this terrible habit of just going to sleep so late and having to get up early, and right whenever I wake up in the morning, I'm like, tonight, I'm going to sleep early as shit, and then I stay up till like 2 or 3. Every single night, dude. Not good. Not good. Are any of y'all stuck in that fucking rut of a trap?
Every day.
Okay, so let's get it, man. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to, and let's get it, man. AFI, Girls Not Grey. Let's go. What the fuck? Going on with this video? It is unbelievably distracting, like some Alice in Wonderland type shit. What? Oh shit! Young switch-ups! Really good, strong vocals, dude. That's fucking badass. Oh my god.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Completely different from Miss Murder, but still really good nonetheless. I think that the lyrical content essentially is the narrator basing his life on wanting to find religion, or kind of leaning on religion, but ultimately not finding it, you know? Essentially the chorus, what follows me as the whitest lace of light will swallow whole, just begs to be imbrued. The narrator understands that God and light still exist, in my mind. This is my interpretation of it. But then thinks that it's gonna become completely tainted and just screwed up based on the society we live in. And that's supported later on in verse 2 when it says, I send God's grace tonight, could it be found? Narrator tries to lean on his faith, but ultimately doesn't know if it's there or not. That's the message that I'm getting from the song. Could be spot on, could be dead wrong. You guys tell me. But dude, this was so good, man. I absolutely love the vocals. Just a strong fucking track altogether. So, that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, the script of this video in general. That is all I got for you today, so keep smiling. Keep being yourself, don't let anyone anybody throw shade at you. I will see you guys tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact. Oh yeah, love you guys. Peace.
Hey, either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of